Hello everyone, this is Ms.Tina. Welcome back to our English Story Time. Today, Ms.Tina want to show you a story. The story's name is Numbears. Numbear, accounting book, accounting book. Hello, 大家好，我是 Tina 姐姐，欢迎大家回到我们的听故事学英文时间。今天 Tina 姐姐带本故事书，叫做 Numbears, accounting book. Numbear, accounting book.会数数的小熊，只是在教你们怎么数数哦。你们看封面上有小熊，还有其他的玩偶呢。那这本故事书又在讲什么呢？我们来看看吧。The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain to see what she could see. Although there is no one else around, Meghan is got one bit lonely.She always has one special friend. It's her, the one and only. 虽然呢，在 Megan 的附近没有任何人，也没有任何的熊，但是 Megan 一点都不会感觉到孤单哦，因为啊，她有一个很特别的朋友。这个特别的朋友就是她自己呀，独一无二的自己呢。你们看这边的路牌也是一哦。The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain to see what she could see. Sam says it's easy buttoning his coat, but it's tricky tying his shoe. He says when he's done, with a sigh of relief, "Oh, I'm lucky I only have two." Sam 啊，他说扣外套的扣子是非常容易的。但是啊，要绑鞋带是非常的难的哦。他一边讲一边绑鞋带，讲完的时候终于绑完了，然后他也松了口气。啊，我很幸运，我只有两只脚，只有两只鞋子要绑鞋带哦，不需要绑很多。你们看这边有个秘密数字二呢，有看到吗？The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain to see what she could see. Brandy wrote her good friends a note, inviting them both to tea. Becky, Cam, and Paige did too. They are the best of friends, these three. Brandy 啊，写了一封邀请函给他的好朋友们，邀请他们来喝下午茶。Becky 来了，佩吉也来喽，他们是最好的三个好朋友了。你们看他们的附近有好多玩具哦，而且数字都是三哦，你们有发现吗？三只小鸭鸭，三个马戏团的人，而且这边还有个秘密的数字三哦。The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain to see what she could see. Catherine seen the nest not out her window, up high on the second floor, snuck inside the basket of trick and blew eggs. She counting full.Catherine 呢，她看到有个鸟巢在她的窗户外面，而且啊很高哦，是在二楼的高度呢。Catherine 就打开窗户，把这个鸟巢拿进去，因为她怕摔下来啊。她数一数里面有几颗蛋呢？里面有四颗蛋哦。哇，太棒了呢！The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain.To see what she could see. Mikaris built five jolly snowmen. One has a scar and a vest. He's put a bow tie on a mother and snow hat on all of the rest. Mikari 呢，他呀做了五个很开心的雪人哦。有一个上面呢戴着围巾，还有穿着背心。有一个上面绑着小领结。其他三个呢戴着冬天毛茸茸的帽子，好温暖哦。The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain to see what she could see. Allison loved the day at the beach, collecting shells by the shore. She found six and said, "That's enough because I can't hold any more." Allison 啊最喜欢去海边的日子了，而且啊，他最喜欢在岸边收集贝壳哦。你看，他找到了六个贝壳，一、二、三、四、五、六。他说啊，这六个贝壳就足够了，因为啊，他再也拿不动了啦。你们看看，这边有个秘密的数字六哦。The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain to see what she could see. Cory walked down to the park today with seven dogs all in a row, around the pond and up the tree. They would follow wherever she would go. Cory 呢？他今天要去公园玩。他走去公园玩的时候，后面跟了七只小鸭子。一、二、三。四五六七，有七只小鸭子排排队跟着 Cory 一起走哦。他们经过了池塘，然后往街上走去。七只小鸭子会跟着 Cory 走，无论他去哪里，他们都会跟着哦。你看这边有个秘密数字七哦 ，seven 哦。The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain to see what she could see.Elisa loved her eight little dogs. She rocked each one on her lap, brushed their hair, served them their lunch, and see that each one gets a nap. Good night, sleep time, little dog. Elisa 呢，很喜欢她八个娃娃，一个、两个、三个、四个、五个、六个、七个、八个，八个娃娃。每一个娃娃呢，他都会抱在怀里，摇啊摇啊摇，让他们睡着。睡着之后，还放在他的膝盖上，帮他们梳头发，给他们吃午餐哦。接着啊，让他们每一个人都在他们的床上好好的睡午觉哦。那娃娃们在睡午觉，我们就不要吵他们了吧。你看这边有个数字八。The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain to see what she could see. Anthony watched the astronauts fly their spaceship up to the moon. He tied nine balloons to his background crack and had scheduled the blast off for noon. Anthony 看到火箭飞出去了，他们太空船飞得高高的到太空，到月亮去了。他绑上了九个气球，一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九。他绑上九个气球在他的后院的车子上面，然后呢，设定好他自己要发射的时间哦。是不是很厉害呢 ？Anthony 自己做了一个小小的火箭呢。The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain to see what she could see. Mary liked watching little clouds play, changing their shape in the sky. To her delight, she's just caught sight of 10 fluffy lambs floating by. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Mary 啊很喜欢看着天空的云哦，她最喜欢看天空的云变成不同的样子。她最开心的事情啊，就是啊，她看到了十只好漂亮的绵羊小云哦，而且它们正在天空上漂浮着呢，好漂亮哦。The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain.To see what she could see. Kevin has some unusual bunny. He wins each one with a key. The four are an 11-piece band and play their concert for free. Kevin 呢，他有一些很独特的小兔子哦。他让每一只小兔子动的方式，就是他们每一个兔子的后面都有一个钥匙可以让它转动哦。而且啊，总共有十一只小兔子组成一个好大的乐队哦。他们呢、啊，好喜欢举办音乐会，然后玩音乐哦。你们看看，一只、两只、三只、四只、五只、六只、七只、八只、九只、十只、十一只，十一只小兔子的乐队好棒哦。 The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain to see what she could see. Hat has quite a collection of bows to throw, to kick, and to hit. There are 12 of them scattered around his room, so there's scary a place left to sit.Hat 呢，它有个很特别的收集，就是不同的球哦。这些球可以丢，可以踢，可以打。而且啊，它们总共有12颗球呢，在它的房间里面。也因为这样子，它的房间几乎没有位置可以坐下来咯。一颗，两颗，三颗，四颗，五颗，六颗，七颗，八颗，九颗，十颗，十一颗，十二颗。还有这边的数字，秘密十二哦。The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain to see what she could see. Whether counting themselves or their favorite toys, these bears can come with great ease. It doesn't matter how few or how many, for they now know their 1, 2, 3s.对这些熊熊来讲啊，去数呢，对他们自己来数数呢，去数他们最喜欢的玩具，一点都不困难哦。因为啊，这些熊熊都很聪明，他们知道怎么数数哦。无论这些数字是多是少，对他们来说都很开心了，因为他们已经会数一二三咯。The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain. The bear went up the mountain.To see what she could see. 今天要介绍的单字是 book, book, B-O-O-K, book. Book 就是书的意思哦。希望我们学到单字，也喜欢这本故事书。我们下次见，拜拜。